Because most of the people comes here to see the Niagara Falls from that part. But actually, this is a different place where you can come and enjoy the Niagara Falls in a different way. And I found this is a very good hallway where the water here, and you can walk by. And look at this water flow. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Whoa. You can see too. Very beautiful and interesting tree is this one, that it has just become bowed down. And actually it's a tree in Niagara Falls that I can see that people can go inside and can live like as a home. It's like a cave. What a wonderful. Oh wow. But I don't want to go inside in there to see what it's actually about. It looks like a big house. Beautiful. What a wonderful. Nice. As you can see, the local transit system in Niagara Falls is called WeGo. So if anybody has come here and without a car and want to take a city tour, it's better to take a WeGo ride. And then you can take a look around the whole city. And it's easier. But also they have a designated car as well. Truck system of go around the city and to take a look what is actually, how does it look like. But it's a good idea. I would prefer to do so. Stop by stop, I will take a ride and then I will get off and then walk by and then take a day. Okay, so nice thing is that it's a WeGo. It's like it's in Toronto. The people say it's TTC, they say it's WeGo. It's nice. Thank you. This is the welcome center where people can come and it's just like a big mall where your people can go and do shopping, eating, plus they can do their janitorial activities also can be finished. Yeah, it's a very nice place. the welcome center inside, where lots of cafeterias and souvenir shops is here. And inside is very nice and very articulated, and they, if you, it's like when it is very rainy or very snowfall system out there, weather out there, you can come inside and still can enjoy with your cup of coffee the entire view of Niagara. It's a magnificent view. When it is winter, it is hard to stand out there. So that is the best way to see that, and this is the purpose of that Welcome Sense Center, that people can enjoy it by staying safe inside the warm room with a glass window, can see in the entire thing the way the people can see in outside. That's a beautiful view. So the horseshoe is, so this is the horseshoe one, so which is belongs to Canada, and the one over there is for America. So the biggest part has fallen to the Canadian border, which is a blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And huge amount of electrical plant is planted over there. Huge electricity power is coming generating from there, so it is really beautiful. In this regard, Canada is blessed by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Look at this hair tie style falling down. What a wonderful water, what a wonderful, beautiful.